Good evening and welcome back to another episode of The Longing. Tonight we're going to continue to try and mine this particular crystal off the wall. Then we are going to go ahead and do something else if we get through this crystal. Now, if we don't get through the crystal, that's fine. We'll just keep hacking, whatever you want to say, away at it until we do. Hey. So, I think after this we are actually going to head back to the Halls of Eternity. Now that I think about it for a second. Not even halfway there, which means we're actually probably halfway there. And it's all fine. Yeah, there's not really much. Oh, excuse me. Much left for us to do. I'm going to pick that up though. We've still got a few of the crystals to gather. We've still got the blue ones to get, as well as these pinky ones. And then we've got all of the drawings to do and a few of the books. We're not going to read all the books, we're just going to read a few. Probably. I may or may not decide against reading all of the books, but we'll just sort of play that by ear. As it were. That's just something we will deal with later. Halfway there. To do. Got to be there soon, surely. And yet, it's still not. My word, this really is taking its time. I was fully expecting to have been done by now. Almost finished. Hey. Crystal, it was a pain to harvest, but it sure looks nice. This one goes right up on my wall at home. Yes, it does. Let's head to the Halls of Eternity. Because that's where we're going next. Hey. So we are technically coming to the end of the episode, but I think I will wait until we actually get to the Halls of Eternity. Before finishing, just so that we can get straight on with going through the halls tomorrow. So we are going to keep going through for now. Well, we're going to keep going until we get there, and then head on in. We're not going to get very far. We're just going to get in there. It takes a long time to get through these dark caves, actually. A lot longer than I really realized. Right, we're here, we're going to step on in, and then that's going to be the end of the episode. Although before we do step in, I'm going to turn the music off. Right, bright light, sorry about that. But I'm going to end the episode here, so thank you very much for joining me today. I hope you all have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, or night. No matter what time of day it is, I hope you all have a wonderful one of it. And as always, we will be back tomorrow for more of The Longing. Goodbye.